On this episode of RC Kicks, we're unboxing this, the Team Zakspeed Mercedes-Benz 190E that Tamiya has just released on the TT-01E chassis, which is under kit number, I've forgotten, 58638. Hi and welcome to RC Kicks. On today's show, well, we're doing a sponsored build, so a massive thanks to Richard Bennett for sending this over. Now, this is a Mercedes-Benz 190E on the Zakspeed. Now, this originally, way back in the 90s, was just a body set that you could get from Tamiya. But they decided on the 8th of April 2017 to reissue it on a full kit. So it gets the TT-01 Type E chassis on it. Now that's kind of an entry level chassis to get you going. So this really is a build for anyone. But I think the body set may be a little bit tricky. What else can I tell you about this? Well, its length is 445 millimeters and it's 184 millimeters wide. So you could take this body set and put it on a more high-end chassis if you wanted to. So, what we're going to do, we're going to crack it open and take a look at it. But one thing that I did find out was a year after this one, there was a special edition released on kit 58656 on the 1st of April 2018. And it was a German-only release by a distributor called Dickie Tamiya. So that's the one that's probably the most sought after one to get. I'll put a picture up here. That's what it looks like. But it's basically the same kit with a slight body color change and different decal sheet. But everything else, as far as I know, looked the same. I had a quick look, but I couldn't see any for sale anywhere. So I guess that's the one that people, hardened Tamiya people, are going to be trying to find. Right, let's open it up and see what you get for your money. Now, I have built a few TT-01 chassis on the show before. So let's have a look. All right, what do we get? We get a bag that's got the A, B, C and D in it. Comes with a torque tune motor. Plastic bearings and bushes. Also, the diff is plastic in this one. It's just an entry level kit. Then we do actually get an ESC in this one. And this is the new version, I think. It's the TBLE 04S. Yeah, it is the new one. Everything is packed inside, so once I take this out, there's no going back. So the star of the show really is the body set. It's absolutely gorgeous. My father actually had a 190E way back in the day. I think it was the first Mercedes he ever got. It's just really pretty. One thing they really did is a fantastic grille. And you even get the star upright and the spoiler kit. So I think this body is going to look brilliant when it's done. In a green, then you have the gold wheels that were done just for this kit. They are pretty cool, actually, to be fair. They do look good. We're going to do a close montage in a bit of what you get. Slick tires, foam bumper. Obviously, the problem with these cars is the bumper sits behind the polycarbonate. So if you crash this, oh, what else have we got? We've got the diffs and we've got the uprights. The actual tub chassis itself. Now this chassis has been around for quite a while and is a nice easy one if you're looking to start out. Basically the tub, you can see how old it is. It's still got the slats for the battery. And you've basically got the diff goes in the back and the diff goes in the front. And then the last pack is, it's got friction shocks. I don't really want friction shocks. Oh, well, I'll have to hunt down some actual oil shocks for this. I didn't realize it had friction shocks. Friction shocks ruin all the ride, so we'll have to sort those out. And then what else have we got? The manual. And then we have the sticker sheet, which on these is usually massive. Yes, that's going to take a while. Love the colors. I have the paints already for this because it's very specific paints scheme, this one. So I had to get the colors in just for this. And then you've got the window masks, which are not cut out, so I'll need to cut them out. Right, that's pretty much everything you get in the box. So let's cut to a montage. So there you go, just a quick look at the Zakspeed. This will be coming very soon to the show. There's one more build, which is the MST 4x4 that I'm going to build. Then we'll come back to this, and then we're going to get some oil shocks for this. I might even get a couple of GT tuned motors to put in this and the Calibra, so that when we take them out, they're going to have about the same sort of oomph, and then we can race them together and hopefully not smash up the really nice bodies. But that's for another day. Thanks very much. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.